So now do you believe that there is one God?
Yes, I do believe this.
And do you believe Jesus is one God?
Yes.
And do you believe that Prophet Muhammad is the last and final messenger?
Yes, I do believe so. My evidence is in my heart.
MashaAllah. So the two things which are basically required for anyone to enter the fold of Islam is number one, belief that there is one God and only Him is our worship. And number two is belief that Prophet Muhammad is messenger of God. If you agree in these two things to the Joseph, then according to me, you are Muslim. So would you like to say the Shahada?
Yes, I would like to say this.
Again, I'll be saying in Arabic the same thing. I'll be telling that you bear witness that there is only one God. And you bear witness that Prophet Muhammad is the Messenger. I'll say in Arabic and then you repeat in English. Inshallah. I'll say in Arabic and then.
Good luck, Joseph.
Ashhadu
Allah.
Allah
ilaha
ilaha
illallah illallah
illallah
washadu
washadu
anna
anna
muhammadan
muhammadan
abduhu
abduhu
warasuluhu
warasuluhu.
I bear witness
that
there is no God,
there is no God
but Allah and I bear witness
that
Prophet Muhammad,
a Prophet Muhammad,
is the messenger and servant
and servant
of Allah.
Of Allah.
And inshallah, God be there with us. And the best and beautiful and the best.
Doctor, you should tell him to all things are wiped away.
Inshallah. There is a concept in Islam that anyone who accepts, any non-Muslim accepts Islam, whatever sin he did in the past will be forgiven. And the greater sins he did, the greater positive points he will get when he accepts Islam. So I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that may He grant you Jannatul Firdaws and may He give you the best in this world and hereafter. Actually, yesterday evening, my wife forwarded the video where the Joseph is a YouTuber. And he's a YouTuber and he makes videos giving comments on what I heard from his speech on the YouTube. Then he tried to first learn about Islam, what type of voice in Islam. And then he saw the videos of mine and other speakers like Sheikh Didat. And he started giving his comments. And 1 year, while giving comments and knowledge increased, and mashallah, he said he wanted to come to Qatar, and I did not know, I just tried on the email and when he came to him, he's in Qatar. Mashallah, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give him the best in this world and the akhirah, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make him a dariya, make him a catalyst in spreading the deen to the other non-Muslims, inshallah. And with the Joseph, you can continue with your name Joseph, or if you want to keep an Islamic name, the equivalent of Joseph is Yusuf, which is also the name of one of the Prophet, Yusuf alayhi salam. So, if you feel, you can continue with the name Joseph, that's also the same name, but if you want an Arabic name, so you can call yourself Yusuf. And inshallah, pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that may He make you the catalyst in giving hidayah, guidance to your family members, to your friends, and all over the world, inshallah.